Oh, it's very exciting. There was a lot of rumors about, you know, Natox El Coso. We're having negotiations, and I'm glad to say, Yemi Adumeneno, all the two parties have agreed that it may have signed a partnership for 1 year. And I can confirm now, say, you know, I've signed a 1 year partnership with Ashwood.
When the first time I young BBC said a Ghanaian goalkeeper, maybe in the Premier League, they're signing me. So, what we also like, then I'll be a Boa company as part of our brand ambassador to sell the product to other goalkeepers.
For me, you know, my job now is to advertise and then promote Ashley so that Ashley can go, you know, all around in Ghana and internationally, because they have good products, and then I'm happy to say, I'm a Boa brand, and I'm assuming it's Boa my promoter. I'm going to do all my possible best in any way to also promote Ashley so that their target on Musoma set, you know, they also reach there.
So, Fanan, what is your Edima or college goalkeeper? Really recommend Ashley for them to also use, because what shape growth in the white was from ball. So, how do you feel as a goalkeeper? Because why you see different hands growth?
Yeah, for me, it's an outcome. Yes, my trying the quality grip in a woman is unique. So, I urge my other colleagues, say, if they want any blues to use, they should contact Ashley, and then they will get saved, and then they will have a perfect one to go.
Okay, thank you.
Okay.